that your mind did not silence the activities of Ahab and Jezebel in your life.
Amen.
Activities of Ahab and Jezebel in your family.
Amen.
Activities of Ahab and Jezebel in your business. Activities of Ahab and Jezebel against your marriage. Can somebody shout, I claim it!
I claim it!
Thank you for Jesus.
Thank you for Jesus.
Elijah, Elijah, Elijah. That day, Elijah was violent. Elijah was determined. That day, Elijah was rugged. Let me tell everyone here. Certain things requires rugged approach. Am I going to be here? That's why you have to fast 40 days. That's why you have to pray throughout the whole night. That's why you have to go extra mile in order to provoke heaven. Because many a times, God is not invoked until you are provoked. Somebody shout, I hear your father.
I hear your father.
So that day, Elijah was provoked. And when Elijah, he was coming, and he said to himself, after today, prophet of Baal was through. This one will no longer tolerate, will no longer contain prophets of Baal. Today, Ahab must bow. Today, Jezebel must bow.
Amen.
Remember, when fear is tolerated, faith is contaminated. I want you to go home with this message. Cause of my celebrity, when fear is tolerated,
faith is contaminated.
Faith is contaminated.
Faith is contaminated.
Cause of my
celebrity,
when fear is tolerated,
when fear is tolerated,
faith is contaminated.
Faith is contaminated.
Now, Mary carrying oil was afraid to confront Ahab. That's why their faith is contaminated. That's why Mary carrying oil. Spiritual warfare and the hammer. That oil was like a divine liquor by this incontinental design. On that day, prophets of God carrying oil did not do anything, and that's why Ahab was in the ground. Hey, God, I must say, no, today you must do something. Okay, I must do something.
I must do something.
Because I know I can have the strength of Elijah. I can have the spirit of Elijah.
I can have the spirit of Elijah.
Spirit of all the radical things. Radical things. Radical things. The spirit of boldness. The spirit of boldness.
Tell me, I have the spirit. The spirit of God is a word of God. The spirit of God is a
word of God. Rather, a bold spirit. Spirit of boldness.
I don't know what you hear.
When you have the spirit of boldness, you can confront the
demons.
I'm going to jump on the high five.